Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Throw on some threads, meet me downstairs.
When danger lurks, Trauma Team will be there. Sign up for our Platinum plan today.
Because your life is worth it. Open up!
999.
We're here to help!
Trauma Team. Don't forget, you're worth it.
Shit, come on!
Oh, no, no, no.
You know what the worst thing is about this place?
The crowd?
No, the fucking smell.
Drew, sweet.
I don't know you. Not. Fuck off.
June, you could yes. Boil shit in this.
Hey, yo, V. How about a round or two? What do you say? How you like my new punching bag? Just gave me a next-gen ass whooping, he did. Be curious to see how he handles
the
bike.
Try out freshly developed new tastes.
So how about
this?
Provide long-term, uninterrupted repair to the neural tissue. The cost of this cutting-edge therapy treatment has been listed at $700.
Hey, V. Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
The sponsor for the festival is the Arasaka Corporation. And, in an exciting development, even Hanako Arasaka has announced her participation in the Dakshin Tour.
So, are we going to talk about yesterday?
Ah, there you are.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, cause...
Go. So what's the gig? All right. Oh, really? Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Some top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
On the gas, huh? I just ate.
I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know? Find me once Vic's done dusting your circuits. We'll hash out what Dex has cooked up for us.
What are you... checking them out?
Nah, Chumamai needs to work here, that's all.
Oh yeah? Where do you get those kind of chums?
Vector, we'll see you now.
I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
Vicky, spry as ever, you old ripper. It's good to see you.
Good to see you too, V. Been a while. What do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neuro socket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Oh, kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Need some new kit, but tools, not... Vic. Quit crying.
Chair, please. Sit down and relax. Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in. You peruse and choose while I scan. See what's going on inside. Mark one, like I said. Decent enough. Just like that. Thanks. Now...
play.
Okay, let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in. You might... well, how's it look?
Oh, this is fantastic.
Seconds to adjust. But first time's rarely the charm, with anything, really. I also inject.
Now, Druid.
Shit, Victor, not bad. You're the best, Vic. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues...
Your heart chakra looks a little out of whack, babe. I can release it for you, but you'd have to watch out for negative energy fields and avoid mean reds, anything red.
V, yo, listen up. I talked to Dex while you were in with the doc. He's waiting in his ride for you.
Okay.
V, listen. I've got this delicate matter. That's why I called you. The number of cyber-psycho attacks in the city is on the rise. Now, that's probably not news to you, but this issue matters to me for a few reasons. There are people who say cyber-psychosis can be treated.
Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds, but I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call. Maybe you can investigate before MaxTac hits the scene. But remember, you're not there to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker, and I'll send someone to pick him up. I hope that's all clear.
Now, okay?
warning you. Don't do this. Got lurking here. Turn around and keep walking. Not gonna. Now scram. Get out of here.
Fire!